Welcome to this video where I will dive into the topic of harmonic distortion and why it is a potential problem for you and your system. I will also talk about the principles and possibilities of harmonic mitigation, and I will dive a bit deeper into one of the options, which is the Advanced Active Filter AAF007 from Danfoss Drives. So, let's get into it. What are harmonics? When you have the supply voltage from the grid, then this voltage is AC. That means it is an alternating voltage with a frequency of 50 Hz or in some countries 60 Hz. When you have a load which is not linear, then you will draw a non-sinusoidal current. So a non-linear load like electronics, LED lighting or a variable speed drive will cause always a non-sinusoidal current. This non-sinusoidal current distorts the voltage, and then harmonics will appear also on the voltage. The word harmonics means multiple. That means multiple of the fundamental frequency. So if the grid frequency is 50 Hz, harmonics will be components at multiples of this frequency, like the third harmonic at 150 Hz, fifth harmonic at 250 Hz, and so on. These harmonics have different effects. The harmonics in the current, they pass through the main transformer on the supply side, and current harmonics heat up the transformer and can eventually damage it. Harmonics on the voltage can create heat in equipment which is connected to the grid, and they also can create disturbance in the functioning of equipment, and you can have equipment tripping because of too high harmonics. Addressing harmonic distortion is crucial to maintaining the reliability and efficiency of your systems. We know now what is the problem with harmonics, what problems can be caused by current harmonics and voltage harmonics. But what is the acceptable level of harmonics? Well, the acceptable level of harmonics is determined by standards, which are either international standards or regional standards, or sometimes standards specific to an installation. In order to meet these standards, we need to do some mitigation of harmonics. Danfoss produces variable speed drives which have already built in some harmonic mitigation. Usually these are DC chokes which are built in the drives. But in some situations this is not enough, so we need more mitigation. There are several possible solutions to mitigate harmonics from a variable speed drive. One way is to use passive filters. Passive filters are filters which are installed in series with a drive, and these filters consist of inductors and capacitors, and they are tuned in a way that they reduce the current harmonics from the drive. Another possible solution are multipulse drives. Multipulse drives are usually high power drives which are fed from special transformers either with 6 phases or with 9 phases, and then these are so-called 12-pulse and 18-pulse solutions. By adding up these many phases, the content of the harmonics is reduced at the input side. Another possible solutions are drives with active front end. Active front end drives are drives which have an active input converter. That means the current at the input of the drive is controlled, and this current can be nearly sinusoidal. Active front-end drives are sometimes called low harmonic drives, and this is when the active front-end is specifically designed to create very low harmonics. Another solution are active filters, and I want to talk today about the solution. Active filters are installed in parallel with a nonlinear load, so in our case in parallel with the drive, and they can be installed in parallel with one drive or multiple drives at the installation level. Active filters inject harmonics in the grid, which are in antiphase with the harmonics which come from the load or from the source of harmonic, the drives in our case. And by injecting harmonics in antiphase with these, harmonics will be cancelled out. There are multiple harmonic mitigation solutions, but the question arises, which solution is best for a specific installation? Well, the answer depends on several factors. One factor is performance. We need a solution which complies with the requirements for the specific installation. Another factor is economy, the cost of the filter. Sometimes a simple passive filter is cheaper, or sometimes an active filter compensating for entire installation is even cheaper than having passive filters on all drives in installation. So this needs to be judged case by case. Last but not least, it's the question of energy efficiency. Harmonic filtering also creates some losses. So sometimes it's more efficient to have one central harmonic mitigation instead of having many smaller passive filters, so the losses at the system level are smaller with the active solution. It is always a question of the right solution for the right application. And to determine the right solution, sometimes it's necessary to do some simulations to determine the right solution. Danfoss offers a free tool called MyDrive Harmonics, and this tool can be used to investigate different solutions, compare them to each other, and choose the solution which fits best the application. The highlight of today are active filters. An active filter solution is able to be sized to meet a specific goal and preventing costly oversizing. You only need to filter as much as the requirement is, you don't need to filter more. And active filters have this flexibility. It can be considered a benefit as well as an issue because it requires sizing, dimensioning, and knowledge. But here we can help with our harmonic dimensioning tool, MyDrive Harmonics. Active filters, they can be also retrofitted, and more filtering can be added as the installation expands. So these filters can be installed in parallel, and you can add more filters as you expand your installation. The fact that the filters are connected in parallel makes the application less sensitive for filter breakdowns, because a stop of one filter or a stop of the active filter will not stop the application running. Especially when modular active filters are in parallel, the efficiency of active filter is typically around 98% at full load. And just like active front-end and low harmonic drives, the losses are almost constant due to the constant switching need. Losses are only generated when the filter is active, and if the load is reduced, the active filter can go into sleep mode, and by doing it, it will save energy. For pump and fan installations, which run mostly at partial load, it constitutes a significant saving of operating expenses. Just like active front-end and low harmonic solutions, active filters are generating both switching and common mode noise that need to be considered. Now I want to show you the latest active filter from Danfoss, the Advanced Active Filter AAF007. This is the Advanced Active Filter AAF007. It uses advanced silicon carbide technology. This newest generation technology gives an unmatched high efficiency with 60% lower power losses compared to similar filters and effective elimination of high-order harmonics. This filter is compatible with all drives in the Danfoss product portfolio and, of course, with all motor types. This filter is delivered pre-configured and tuned from the factory, and it's ready to use with accompanying current transducers. The Advanced Active Filter 007 comes with other benefits, such as efficient operation, which is achieved by reducing system efficiency by only 1% when targeting a total harmonic distortion of 5%, leading to lower operating expenditures and energy savings. It is modular and scalable. It offers flexibility, and it can be adapted to different system needs and expansions. In the event of one filter fault, it has no impact on the application functionality or performance. And partial faults in single modules don't hinder harmonic mitigation. Unaffected modules continue to operate effectively. Thank you for joining me in exploring the critical topic of harmonic distortion and the essential role of harmonic mitigation in maintaining system efficiency and reliability. I discussed about the principle of how excessive harmonics can disrupt your systems. And I also highlighted the Advanced Active Filter AAF007 from Danfoss as a powerful solution. For more information on how harmonic mitigation solutions like the Advanced Active Filter AAF007 can benefit your system, feel free to visit Danfoss official website by following the description below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for future updates from Danfoss. Thank you once again, and I'll see you next time.